Every day, U.S. Customs and Border Protection agents say that they found a live praying mantis and eggs inside a computer gaming mouse from Spain. The eggs eventually hatched. Authorities are working to place the insects at the Academy of Natural Sciences Museum in Philadelphia. Importers are required to attain proper permits for live insects.